guys, I am the fan guy here. Here are three industrials, a remake video of these. Better, I've chosen to do a better video, so here's the TPI, older one, four rivets. The Airmaster Automair, safer. And the TPI, which is almost finished spinning down. It's almost spinning down right now. So, this one's the newer one, three rivets. I think this rod replaced an automobile. Probably died out a while back. So anyways, time to do something. So anyways, controls are here, so start with low. They didn't get cleaned recently. Slow. That one's just been slow since it's a bad capacitor. Oh, could I have one, Miss Mary, or the orange one? Sorry, I have an orange. And I'm back. Time on my hands. It's a good song. Let's give it a quarter of a turn. This is the speed I like them at, usually. They like them on high, but I like it at this speed. I was seeing high a little too much. I'm more of a medium guy too, so. This one. These have a perfect amount of air. There they are. This one not too much because this is a capacitor issue. Give it another quarter of a turn. To medium high. Last but not least, hi.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Wait,
what?
Hurry.
What is that?
Chip. Chip. This is slow. It's as fast as like a regular residential fan. These things are kind of like a storm. They're faster now since they got cleaned, and they were a little slower when they were really dirty. Just like the Casablanca.
Four seasons at my school.
And let's shut them off. And I'll leave them on five, just where they like them at. But when I'm here, I like them at. No, thank you. I'm good. I might just do this one stopping first. This one is the fastest one to stop. That one is next. This one last. This one takes a while to spin down. Or I sometimes like these on low too. It's getting a little cooler. Too much time on my hands. Alright, so I'm gonna have to put them where I found them. So anyways, I'm gonna put them back to hot. Leave them on here. is how I'm going to leave them. Anyways, thanks for watching. Enjoy, like, comment, subscribe.